Blake, don't hold the handlebars. Don't go that way again.